Oh yeah, we just blocked the supercar. Oh man, it's just crashing that box truck. We think we just got the... Hello! And this is Carb of Amazing Wizard Studios. This is part 35 of the Burnout 2 Point of Impact gameplay walkthrough on the Nintendo GameCube. Now we're gonna finally wrap up the game. Just have to do one last drop, the Heart Attack Grand Prix. This one is the hardest Grand Prix in the game. This one consists of 7 races. And your opponents this time will be so tough that they'll be pretty hard to catch up to should you fall behind during any of these 7 races. So you gotta be careful not to crash or slow down too much. Okay, for the Heart Attack Grand Prix, we'll be using the custom Roadster in yellow. Let's do this! Okay, the first of the 7 races in the Heart Attack Grand Prix take place at the extra shortest reverse. Let's do this! Here we take off. Oh man, I almost got T-boned. Thankfully, we weren't. About 4 seconds to have the supercar. I know. Oh man, it just crashed. Lap 2. More than 5 seconds ahead of the supercar now. I know. They're showing these burnouts. Thank you. Oh yeah, 6 breaths in a row. Oh man, how do we not crash this now? 7 burnouts in a row now. Oh man, it's just crash. Oh man, these jerks are crashing up! Final lap! Yes, we won! Let's watch the replay! stream the replay. I'm sorry, I forgot to mention this earlier. In fact, this part will cover the first four races in the Heart Attack Grand Prix, while the next part, which will be the final one, will cover the last three races. I think the supercar placed last in this first race. Nope. It was because the muscle I placed last. Anyway, the second of the seven races in the Heart Attack Grand Prix takes place at Palm Bay Heights Reverse. Let's do this! Oh man, I almost got T-boned. Thankfully, we weren't. Oh man, it just crashed. Thankfully, we just got two of our opponents in the same crash. Hope the supercar bases last in this race. Go! Oh yeah, and delete again. Oh man, we could have had a big wreck just now. Thankfully we didn't. Oh man, it just crashed again. Thankfully you just got the supercar and the Japanese missile. Oh man, it just crashed again. Oh yeah, this supercar. I hope the supercar ends up in last place. Yup. I think the supercar is in last place now. Oh yeah, the Japanese must have just crashed. Lap 2. Oh man, it just crashed again. Oh man, it just crashed again. I know. Oh my gosh, we're in last place now. Definitely, these opponents aren't way far ahead of us yet. I know. Plus, the race is still far from over. Oh man. Just crashed again. Oh man, the supercar is well over 4 seconds ahead of us now. Thankfully we haven't lost yet. I know, that means we can still catch up. Lap 3. Oh man, just clipped that car. Hope we can still win. How do you not crash us now? We are catching up now. Yes, we're in the lead again. So that's good. Oh man, it just crashed again. Oh final lap. Now we're in 5 seconds ahead of the supercar. That's good. Now we're more than 7 seconds ahead of the Japanese muscle. I know. Yes, we won! Let's watch the replay!
That's them the replay.
Think the supercar plays last in this race. Eight crashes, but he still won. No, the supercar didn't place last. The customer must have placed last again. Okay, the third race in the Heart Attack Grand Prix takes place at 8 interchange reverse. Let's do this! Here we take off. Oh man, we just crashed into a taxi. And we just got the Japanese muscle in the same crash. Oh man, we're behind now. I know, it's not good at all. Oh man, just crashed that bus. Oh yeah, we just blocked the supercar. Oh man, just crashed that box truck. We think we just got the Japanese muscle and the supercar in the same crash. Hope the custom muscle doesn't win this race. We better not let it win. Oh man. Now it's about 13 seconds ahead of us. Oh man. Hope we can still gain back the lead. Hope so. Oh man, we could avoid that crash, but we did not. How did we not avoid that crash? Thankfully, it's starting to catch up to the custom muscle. I know. How will we be able to win this race after all? Oh man, we just crashed again. How did we even crash again? That's not right at all. Danfrey is beginning to catch up. I know. How do we not crash this now? Oh man, the Japanese muscle just crashed that truck, and that caused this to wreck. That's not right. Hope we'll win. I know. I'm beginning to doubt it. Now the custom muscle was significantly closer to to Custom Muscle, but we're still behind it by more than 5 seconds. I know, hopefully we keep on boosting without crashing, we'll be able to gain back that lead. Oh yeah, we're catching up now. We're close now. Yes, now lead again! That's good. Time to avoid having any more crashes for the rest of this race. And we should have no problem. Oh my gosh, thought we were gonna lose. Thankfully we came back, just came back that lead. Oh man, how are we gonna crash this now? Yes, we won! Let's watch the replay!
That's the end of the replay.
Oh my gosh, that could have been a loss for us. Especially how much the customer service was way ahead of us at one point in the race. Thanks for caught up to it on time. We've had a lot of crashes, but nonetheless, in a lot of trouble, but nonetheless, we won. Yeah, 7 crashes this time around. The drivers must have faced last. The customers faced last again. Okay, the 4th of the 7 races in the Heart Attack Grand Prix takes the Heartbreak Hills. Let's do this! Now we should have no problem in this one. Hopefully. Here we take off. The supercar just crashed. Hope we don't lose in this point-to-point race. I know. Oh man, I just crashed with that bus. Think we just got the Japanese muscle and the custom muscle. Better get back that lead. Phew, we did. We're not used to that boost now, otherwise we'll risk crashing again and possibly losing this race. That would not be good at all. Yes, we won! Let's watch the replay!
That's time to replay!
First place? Why did Jasmine switch this place last again? Okay. That's it for now. In fact, the last few races of the Heart Attack Grand Prix will be covered in the next part, which is, as mentioned earlier. Okay, this is the episode for part 35 of the Burnout 2.0 Impact Gameplay Walkthrough on the Nintendo GameCube. This is Carl of Amazing Wizard Studio signing out. Peace.